YouTube. Amazon reaches an all-time high. So thank you guys for tuning in to the Life Changing Finances YouTube channel. Make sure you guys like, share, and subscribe. So Amazon today closes up 1.67% at $189.05 per share. And the odd thing is I remember a time when Amazon was $86 per share. And this was at the start of the year of 2023. So just over a year ago, you could have got this stock for about $86, having a monstrous return at any point this year, right? So great investment. Now, another eye-opening thing for me is this thing is closing in on a $2 trillion market cap, which would be a part of the Microsoft, Apple, and NVIDIA $2 trillion market cap group, right? So I personally think that Amazon is on its way to near $200 if it doesn't get that. I mentioned to you guys about a put option that I was eyeing. Once Amazon gets near 200, I'm going to put a put option in. That way, I think that I'll make some money as people start to sell off there, because I think it's a psychological range. Just my personal opinion. I don't give financial advice. Okay. So now we know Amazon has a lot going on with AI. We know that it's had big news not long ago about its carts that it has, and all of the different technical things that Amazon has going on. Okay. But I want to look at some key levels. But before we get to that, I want you guys to start paying attention to some things. Now, at the time of the recording, and it is April 11th, 4:46 p.m. Eastern time, you can see there is a overvalued or fair value rating for Amazon. So that means that Amazon has a little bit more range to go, right? So, and this thing says fair value is appropriate price of the shares of a company based on its earnings and growth rate, also interpreted as when P/E ratio equals growth, so forth and so on, okay? So this lets us know that Amazon has upside to go. Even when we look at this thing in the short term, the analysts are bullish. Midterm analysts are bullish. Long-term analysts are bullish. So this thing has a lot more upside to go. In fact, I'm looking on my phone now, and there's one analyst that has this thing as a fair value of $205. Okay. Now, let's scroll down here. So we can see that there's some things that's happening. Obviously, we've hit all-time highs. So Amazon notched its first record close since 2021 as chief executive touts AI. So AI is the key to everything right now. Okay. So also you'll see articles saying that Amazon, Walmart called out for excessive warehouse surveillance. You know, it's going to be some little things like that going on. Amazon joins big tech peers to hit record as rally continues. So notice the bullish sentiment going on right now surrounding Amazon. So you guys remember when the analysts were so bearish on it, it's funny how quickly things turn. Now, let's look at some technicals really quick. So we can see today, I'm going to look at the 5-minute chart. So we started off the day near $185 per share. I'm sorry. And then we kind of worked our way straight up, had a little bit of consolidation at 187. And then we had a couple of green candles come and finish the day off. So awesome day by Amazon, and really, really showing a level of support at 189 at the moment, right? So this thing has been sitting at around 189 for a good number of hours at this point. So tomorrow we'll see what happens with Amazon. If we can continue to the upside, since we are at all-time highs, we'd probably go on to see if we can get above 190, find a level of support there. Otherwise, if we have a reversal, we'll come back and revisit 187, which still isn't bad, okay? So overall, Amazon had a fantastic day along with the rest of the market. Let me know what you guys think of Amazon. What do you see as upside? Are you thinking 215, 225? And what kind of time frame are you seeing now? Are you seeing 225 within the next year, the next 2 years? Let me know what you think. All right, so I appreciate you guys for tuning in with me. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. And we're out, guys. Peace.